Coming at you.
One, two, three, go.
Ooh, ah, ee, ah.
See, my mind is like a muse to a paper, cause I'm used to a paper drawn blank, till it's got me to think. I just dip it in my fit tank, fill it with ink, and run straight through the lines, cause I can't be stopped. Impose my will on words, even when they won't. For example, I make words rhyme, even when they don't. With the info vocabulary, even with the quote, I make it mine all mine until I'm done with it, cause I have fun with it. Pick it up and run with it, score it and swag it in. Don't take a second to figure out to like it. If you think you can find a match, then strike it. It won't ignite, cause it can't fill my nights with the man-made leg. In the dam, in the dike, in the canal. And still cannot flow quite like this natural deal breaking move, making night. Cause my mic sounds right even when I write like this.
You know what I'm saying, man? That's what you gotta do sometimes.
All right.
Lock yourself up in a room and just go at it, you know. Just you know, don't put the pen down until you're done with it. Like a written freestyle session. And just, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
Hit the keys until you got something that you're feeling. Just let it all out your system and get it off your chest.
You made your point.
I get up in the zone like a super saiyan. Superhumans wanna say I'm over drug or sober. Me and mortals make a mission out of missing me with masterpieces just so they can take them home and play them over. I dip into a theory till I catch diphtheria. It's scarier than waiting to exhale. You must know by the time I tap keys or relative ease, I'll be contemplating my next tale. I think steps ahead, thinking about the reps ahead. My time is gluing in, it's your rep I'm ruining. It's like a double pan, both sides grooving in. Your foot in your mouth and my foot in your rear end. I wanna get to the point where I don't gotta crush the competition just because they wanna see my style. I'm trying to get to the level where the rebels see the power of my empire and decide to wait a while.
You know what I'm saying? It's like, yo, lay up a battle. We talk about the art of war, you know. They say the greatest victory is when you don't even have to go into combat. That's what I'm talking about right there. I mean, just wanna let people know what the deal is when you step to the plate. You know, what's all that's on the table right now when you're handling this here.
You made your point.
What are you doing?
I'm writing. Like you'll be when you start punching those keys. Is that a problem?
No, I'm just thinking.
No thinking. That comes later. Sometimes a simple rhythm of typing gets us from page one to page two. When you begin to feel your own words,
let me explain, this is expository why they set themselves out to open arms and harm's way. Shook by what dreams may force themselves upon palms, screaming e-pawn. That's why their rappers run shallow and my pawns are far gone. Cool like Calgon, just back from Calpon and lands beyond. Letting foreigners hear my songs and back to spawn. Some more, some more, some more, some of, some in, some out. All win without a doubt. Some rise by sunrise while some guys try to summarize. Those that walking forward can't crawl. See, I'm hip to a critic cause they're hypocritic. It's critical that what I'm kicking just a little bit political. So consider this a PSA from USA to UK. Say what you wanna say, but if you wanna say what everybody else is gonna say, just remember don't play games with Jay.
And we all like that, you know what I'm saying? God say peace to the gods. Definitely bigging up my man Richie Pitch. This is Jay live at home, you know what I'm saying? Doing it upright, straight up, right in style. Big up my man Elliot on the boards. What you laughing at, man?